Konstnären Beb Broes, född 1955 i nederländska Eindhoven, ställer ut på galleri Mats Bergman i Karlstad fram till den 24 september. Beb är syster till den värmländske konstnären Mark Broes och hennes konstverk består av collage och skulpturer.
At galleri Mats Bergman, is it your first time here?
Yes, it's the first time. And also the first time in Sweden. Okay. Yes, it's my first exhibition here.
Tell me about the artwork here.
Yes, no, there are. I made collages and little sculptures. And yes, the collages, they're cut and paste, and that's fun to do. So you find old books and old magazines, and then you have to find the right pieces, and you have to cut them very. It's very nice to do. And the sculptures, they are maybe a 3-day collage, collages. Okay. Yeah.
So you're looking for cutouts all the time?
Yes, all the time. Yeah. Just in Karlstad, I saw a second-hand shop and I looked at books. Didn't sell one. But yes, always looking. Yes, it's different to find good books. The right books for me. I look for special colors and vintage pictures from the 60s, 70s. And yes.
Do you have a special idea, or do you get some ideas when you find cutouts?
Yes, it's different. Sometimes I have an idea of I see a picture and that's where I start with. But sometimes I'm grabbing cutouts. I have a lot of cutouts in my archive. Yeah. And then I put them together, and then I get an idea. Yeah. And and sometimes they are very quick to make, and sometimes they are laying half, and they are maybe a few days or a few weeks. That's different. Yes. Yeah.
So it's all manual.
Analog. All analog.
You
yes.
don't use any programs or.
No. That's a different kind of making collages. Mm. Yes. Yeah. I don't do that. Okay. I have El Clichés that are prints from the collages, mm-hmm. art prints, but it's all further analog. Yes. Yeah.
So what does the audience, when you have vernissage and so on, what does they say?
Well, they are surprised and some disturbed, because you put different spheres in one collage, and they don't understand it. What's that? It's not this world, it's an unreal world. Yes, maybe in a fantasy world, or
So, you're looking forward to the vernissage?
Yes, very much, yes. It's a beautiful place here, very nice, and so I'm really looking forward, yes.